These are the 63 Impala drip rail replacement parts. I had pretty good luck today. I cut out the other side earlier this morning, and then the other side after lunch, and got them in there. Looked pretty good. So the trick is going to be to for welding them. I think it's going to be a combination of panel bond and a little bit of MIG weld to hold them in there. This driver's side fought me pretty good. Did not want to go in there, but we're good now, I think.